these are the hose that came with the washer, and they suck. So I ended up getting this portable shower head filled with. You drained the water. Then you refill it for the rinse cycle. Place this. Close the lids. Set to drain. Then set to one on the spin timer. Once the water stops, then you're done. Here's the dryer in action one more time. If you open the lid, it will stop instantly. When you take the clothes out, it's practically dry.